Je t'ai amené à Rome afin que tu puisses me voir triompher en personne. Mais tu sembles bien satisfaite.
They never really dive into Asuka and Jin's like bloodline. They really went into that. Tekken 5 character select music. We'll take a 5 Dark Resurrection. Technically, Steve is more my style if it comes to a fight, but I guess such a love and respect for King. Gotta do it. That wall of muscle can't stop me. Come on. Too close! Yo, too close! I wonder if King is gonna be top tier again. I'm pretty sure King was top tier in Tekken 7. Boxing versus wrestling. This is a good first matchup right here. Damn, Steve! DDD! Whoa! So slide. Oh, come on, Paul Felix. Oh, this ought to be a good one. This ought to be a good one. I'll go with Paul. Get ready. Dang, nothing right before the fight? Ooh. Whoa. Marisha Kuma. Well, I know how to play Paul. Doosh! Yeah. What was that about being a bad Kuma? I kind of get why he's dressed like that, because years have passed, you know what I'm saying? I don't understand people don't like it, which I understand. I understand. Tag Attack Tournament 2, character select. You know what's funny? I never played a Shaheen. Let's see. God damn you! Great. The winner is Shaheen. Take no joy from this victory.
Tournament will be one for the history books. Now, before the excitement dies down, let's head right into the second half of round one.
Oh, Yoshimitsu and Brian Fury. Oh, man. Good times.
The rules, obviously. But ninjas don't abide by the rules.
Okay, this is the Revolution character selection screen.
He runs wild and leaves destruction in his wake. The man synonymous with violence.
Surprised he didn't kill anybody before he got over here. Yo, they're both their Tekken 5 ending videos were pretty lit. Oh, what? Oh yeah, special intro right here. They still got that? Yeah. Gotcha. Oh, can't touch this. Ooh. My sword enemy. Yeah, gotta have it on Brian. Divine Justice!
The winner is... Now, it's time for the fifth match of the first round.
My baby! My baby! I do like her. I do like her dancing moves. I really do like that. But you know, I gotta go with my baby. Oh, yo, chill. I like coffee. All right, I like coffee. I did the wrong move. Damn. Do that slow-mo, that fucked everything up for me. Fucked up the combo. Oh, wrong move. Yeah, tea. I go, hey, get up, drink this fucking tea. Clearly, I'm gonna be Jin for this next one. I'll be checking if I'm not.
Jin Kazama! Marvel at his skillful techniques. The Grand Master of Wing Chun from the Wasteland of New York. Leroy Smith!
I knew I'd meet you someday. Are you? Wanted to thank you for standing up to Kazuya Mishima in New York. Without heart, strength means nothing. Show it to me. Show me your heart.
Get ready.
And I'm late to this, super late to this, but from when Leroy was first released in Tekken 7, pretty sure he was like top tier, he was kind of broken. Sit down, Leroy. Ooh, nice. Sorry, Leroy.
You've lost the power you once had. Am I right? Your fist told me about how you fear your own power.
Of course, Jin fights are a bit longer than the previous fights. I mean, the story centers around him after all, so... Oh, shit. Oh, nice! Whoa! You Stafford though? Shit! Oh god! Oh yeah. Oh god. Look at that black dragon.
Jin Kazama, believe in your heart and let go of your fear.
Dang, Leroy should be a teacher. He probably is a teacher. Now I want to cosplay as Jin now. Ooh, nope. Oh, I still got that. I was curious if you had that move here. Kazama!
You see now? You beat me with your heart, not your strength.
I'm going to go to the other side. 宣言通り、この大会で勝ち上がった国には相応の待遇を与えてやろう。
Oh, these are like possessed by devil genes right now?
力による自由を謳歌するがいい。
What's up with that devil aura right now?
Do you see your past sins in Kazuya Mishima? Now answer me. Who are you?
Kazuma Jin? Hey.
Stando al futuro che hai visto, succederà qualcosa di grosso.
If we don't act now, Jin Kazama, the light of the red star may never return.
Appelez-moi Victor. Je n'aime pas mon nom de code.
En avant. Protégeons la dignité de l'humanité.
Code names are for kids.
Hmm.
Dang, just like that? Like, no fight? We didn't even see a catcher! What kind of unbuffering crap is this? Oh, God. Oh, really?
Tu as mentionné Yakushima tout à l'heure. Si tu t'y rends, je vais faire préparer le jet.
You can't let the feeling die like that?
Tu devi vivere per il mondo, per coloro che ami. Claudio, il est là lui aussi.
One of the most cheapest bosses of Tekken history. God, I can't stand this dude. Well, my podcast ain't even more now, because we're probably gonna have to fight him! Yay! Okay, I get tired of her speaking her mind. Just let it all out, honestly. Yep. Well, he barely speak. Don't even speak him. We gotta fight this dude again. Do you not remember the pain he gave us in Tekken 6? We gotta fight him again? Oh my god, he still has that different move. Oh god. I don't know what my strategy was when I fought this dude. Did I even have a strategy by fighting this motherfucker? Oh my god. You are a dickhead, you know that, man? Dickhead. Oh, this is not gonna work, but fuck it. Don't care. Oh my god, this is not fun. Yeah, I don't know why I'm trying. Okay, so clearly this doesn't work. Oh, god damn it. Hey, that works! He can die! He can die right there. Fight. try it again. Yeah. Barely any damage, but fuck it. You know what I'm saying? I don't care. I just wanted to handle move it. But yeah, I did it! Ugh. Evo! Can't move! Shanae, die! Yeah. Can you stand still, please? Stop. Oh my god. He's about to make a comeback. He's your next factor. He's your next factor. X factor. Over here, dickhead. Stand still! Oh. Oh, wait. Part 2? Oh, great. Part 2. I thought it was over. Oh, what? Damn, what's happening right there, too? Stop being a dickhead! Die! Thank you! Oh, great. Don't tell me it's gonna be a third one. Some Mario 64 action right here. Dang, everyone's just watching the show. He look ugly as hell. He look ugly as hell. He look mad ugly.
La tua forza non basta per sconfiggere quel demone. Ascoltami, devi seguire le parole di Zafina. È importante che tu torni all'origine.
So you're about to like fight him right now? Are y'all tripping? Oh, yo, he look ugly as
Ho ancora un asso nella manica. Vuoi farmi guadagnare tempo? Puis-je compter sur toi? Osserva! Ora inizierò il rituale per esorcizzare il demone. Rilascio del sigillo!
I like how she plays. True Devil Kazuya. Yeah, I love her attitude right now. Oh. Yo, she attacks fast! Yo! This girl fast! Rage! Can I look at their move list? Guess I can, okay. Damn, you talking that shit! Come on, try and kill me! Yo, she is good. I don't know if she's due to the game, or like, she really liked that.
Est-ce que tout va bien?
Hi! Ganjo desu kara! Sore yori mo.
Allez, arrête de traîner!
Gli anziani non dovrebbero essere così insistenti. La barriera di contenimento è già pronta.
Non da quello.
Tu e i tuoi peccati.
Holy arrow! Okay, spear, man. Oh boy! That shit don't work on me!
provato a usarti. Questa è la mia punizione.
He did, and it's ending, yeah.
Ormai sono pronto da molto tempo. Tuttavia, non mi sacrificherò in vano. Jin Kazama, adesso tocca a te.
やはり無駄死にだった。 貴様らも後を追わせてやろう。クラウディオ、奴の狙いはこれか。アザゼルメ、悪あがきを。今少し時間が必要か。
Damn, just like that. Back to his base.
All available troops have been dispatched and are moving to Yakushima.
Nita's voice is so low.
And draw up the rebel army. Then take them all out at Yakushima. I assume that's the plan.
Jinwa korosuna. 俺が直接始末する。
I've scouted a few fighters from the tournament who could prove useful.
<無駄だ、アザゼルよ>。 貴様の力は
So groß ist Kazuya Mishimas Kraft, dass sie selbst Azazel, seinen Schöpfer, zu verzehren vermochte. Seine Macht muss weitaus größer sein als die Azazels.
Jin ga chikara wo torimodoshite mo.
Vielleicht könnten solche Kräfte jene von Devil bändigen, oder?
ジンディーズクラフトフィルムファマーク立ち止まっている暇はない今はジンを信じて俺たちにできることをするぞちょこれうちの家系図やんあんたいつの間に
Il y a 7 ans, la lignée principale de la famille Kazama a été exterminée par quelqu'un qui a attaqué Yakushima. Jin Kazama a disparu.
Yeah.
Écoutez tous, nous sommes sur le point d'atterrir à Yakushima. Oui, Asuka et moi observerons l'armée de la G Corporation.
Shaoyu et Panda-chan, Jin no omori o tanomu de.
Hey, that see him smile and everything, that's dope.
Sarede? Jin wa dou datta no?
Yume wa toku ni nakatta. Kasa ni wa Yakushima no shizen wo mamoreleba sore de ii to. Sore dake wo negatte ita.
I love this music. Nice. Yes. Ooh, nice. Oosh. Just stole. Sorry guys, I don't know how to play as Jin, so you're gonna be the same shit. Ouch. Nice, Shaoyu, nice. Ouch! Ooh. You know, yo, a cosplay that really pulled off the Shaoyu look was it Mimi? Yo, she pulled off a great Shaoyu cosplay. Just, ugh. Love that music.
Thank you.
promise.
これが G社の戦力展開予想図だ。俺たちは招待人は彼、各エリアの主力部隊を叩く。一人当たり10人くらいですね。G社は大会に出場した格闘家たちを雇い入れていると聞く。そうであっても必ず陣を守り抜く。それに心強い助っ人もいる。
Graphics are really beautiful. Oh, the jacks.
Jin Kazama will have to face great difficulties. When the time comes, you must protect him.
Chayu is so beautiful. But Chayu is difficult. It's difficult to play, though. She is not easy. Let me hit you, nigga! I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be fighting Jack 8 at the end. You're not allowed to heal! Shit, what am I doing? Damn, whoa, really? Really, homie? Really?
Fight.
Dang, I got my rage, right? So it makes. I shouldn't. Destroy. Well, this is going on a lot better than before. Miss. I'm still expecting to check 8. Excuse me.